little speech, and then we're gonna get back to partying. A lot of people looking around and shit and saying happy birthday. This is not my birthday party. This is my 7-year anniversary party for doing parties. I just want to thank everybody for supporting me all these years. I also want to explain to you why I do parties. I don't do parties for money or no shit like that. I like great people to meet other great people and have a good time and party. I'm going to tell y'all a quick story real quick. Everybody by now know I done moved to Atlanta and shit. And I'm in Atlanta and I'm walking through the club. And a nigga walked up to me and he was like, yo, you owe me, right? So I was like, yeah. He was like, yo, thank you. So I was like, thank you for what? He was like, yo, I met my wife in one of your parties. And he pulls out a picture out of his wallet. And he shows me a picture of his wife and his 2 kids. And he thanked me. And word to mother, that made me feel so good. I do this shit for y'all. I don't do this shit for myself. I do this shit for y'all.
Fucking BFF, they ride or die, bitch! You know what's up, Papa? they'll show 'em how to move, and 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 they'll show 'em how to move in a room full of vultures.